We are about to turn right, and since it's a very tight corner, we drop to first gear. We recommend feeding the wheel for tighter corners. However, if you prefer to use a different technique, then that's fine, as long as the car is in full control at all times. In the UK, the examiner on a driving test will be marking your control over your car, not how you hold the steering wheel. Crossing your hands will not be a problem unless it leads to a loss of control.